are you working for Kevin?
I don't know what you're talking about, Eddie. I'm flying solo.
Eddie, you put Jimmy down. Can't you see he's an innocent bystander in all this? I hardly think that Jimmy, or Kevin for that matter, have any knowledge to the whereabouts of your magazines.
Oh, is that so? And what makes you think that? Mr. I know everything about Kevin knowing nothing about my magazine.
Boy, Double D. Eddie never looks at me like that.
Shut up and start digging, Ed.
Lucky feller.